Welcome to the next part of our series here in our survival game tutorial. And I have switched back to my old player model, what I having here, this guy. I like him, really cool guy. And yeah, what will we do in this tutorial? In the last tutorial we have creating here our health bar, hunger and thirsty. And for now, when we are going here in this cube, we getting damage. So I think that can be a gas area or a damage area. And we will helping our guy here. When he have a gas mask, he will no getting damage. So, and in the next tutorial, we were looking for equipment. Yeah, and for doing this at the first is we going to Playmaker add-ons and the Echo system browser, and we're looking here for array, and let me see here, array maker. This is what we are needed in the next tutorial. So we get it, we import it. So that cost a little time. You see here I have searching the gas mask. This is in a polygon apocalyptic pack in it. So we will use this gas mask later. So we close it. We getting here some infos. But yeah, so we have the array maker. That is what we are need later. So we're looking for inventory, main editor. And we have here equipment type, yeah, and we have no equipment type, and we can set create equipment type, going on equipment handler, and for this we call it mask, yeah. So that here can be empty at the moment. We close it. Let's go to import stuff. Let's go into the correct window, container, and we have here UI helmet. Let's rename it as mask. So here is the equipment slot, what can be equipped. So when we are going on the plus icon, we can say the mask can equipped on it, yes. So, okay, that's it. So we can looking here for the moment, we see nothing. Yeah. That is what we are fixing in the next. So can disable this at the moment. And we can back to the main editor, and for the category, we have here player, we have consumables, and we create a new category for clothing. Yeah, so we need no item and so on, and we're going back here, create equipable inventory item, none, it's okay, create the item and give it a name, we call it mask, yeah, oh wait, gas mask, okay. So description, we need nothing, so let's take this icon for it, the mask here, and the question equip visible visually, that we none, stats are nothing, rarity is the normal, and category is clothing, yeah, and we make a max stack size from 5 and make white from 1. So that is our gas mask. Okay, we close it. And as another is inventory main editor. We can here in the settings at the moment when we are using an item, we have it on right click. So when you say you were losing an item on the left, so going here, button and set left, yeah. So close it, and make a test. So here is my guy, and when I press here and left click, he will drink something. It contains null empty field, that's right. Missing right a mess. Okay. Yeah. Let me see here another thing on the settings. Sometimes here that will not work. Sometimes will be work. Make here the left, and that is left. I think that's okay for unstack. Can left shift key and left mouse key, or we can set here the right and here the left for using items. Yeah, so let me see. So yeah, left click, and when I hold shift key and the right mouse key, I can unstack it, can set here a number. That is what we must change later. Yeah, so okay, gas mask, we have created the item and bring it here to our guy. So I going here in root, spine, head, neck, head, and I create empty, and we setting head gear for it, and I searching the gas mask here again. So that's here, I put it in headgear, and he have the gas mask on it. Unpack it, and we call it gas mask here. So the idea is, when the player going in this here, player have the gas mask on it, he get no damage. That is what we will doing in this tutorial. So, and how we can do it. At the first, I make the cube a little bit larger for us to see it better. So, okay, fine. So, yeah. At the moment, we have here the tech layer and the layer as player, yeah. And when I going here to the gas mask, I set here the tag player and the layer as theme, and say yes to the children. Yeah, so okay. Going to the cube here, to the gas cube, call it gas cube, better to find later. And we have here the danger zone, and we have here the weight going to finished. So, and for this we create events, and let us no damage event and give us a damage event. Yeah, so at first the no damage, I make it here, and the next we going here on it and set it up to damage. Yes, so and here we set it to damage, then we delete this, and here after that we set in trigger, then we can delete this. Okay, so we're looking for a logic. So let me see what have here logic. And game object is visible, cannot help, I think. We put it here, and here is the question, what game object is it? And make it every frame, and I think we need to set up the game object a find game object, and the game object what we are searching is the gas mask. Yeah, so the name is gas mask, I put it here, The tag is the player, and I give it a new variable and I call it gas mask. So I'm looking here for the specific game object, that is the gas mask what I creating here, and when it's true he going to no damage, and when it's false, and then I make here a new stat, make it finished, bring it to here and copy this, pass the action here and delete this and say finish. So what we're doing here, we are going in the trigger, he looking for the gas mask, find the gas mask, and he looking, is this visible, is this enabled. So the inventory pro and the array maker later, what we change in the next video to equip clothing on this character, will be enabled and disabled the items here what we bring to our character, the same later for weapons. So when it's not equipped the gas mask, that's it, and when he equipped the gas mask, that is that. So the problem is when we are in damage, when we are stand here and the player set up his gas mask to his face, so then he must go from no damage to damage. But at the first point what we are needing is when he is this, and when he going out and going to this, that is with the no damage what we are needing here. But for the damage, we have here the next frame, he look in it and he see, is this visible or is this not visible? Yeah. So you see here, send the frame in trigger. So we can test it. At the first, we have the gas mask on. I make no maximize it. So let's go. So, and we going in, and when we are seeing here, he find the gas mask on it here, he find it and he see it's visible. Yeah, it's not enabled and that's okay. So he is here in and yeah, that's okay. So, and he going out and yeah, so no damage, damage. So what is when I take the gas mask off and I going in? So you see, we standing here and we going now to finish, yeah? So you find no gas mask at the moment, you see nothing here, yeah? And that is a problem, yeah, that is a problem what we are must fixing, and yeah, yeah, let's make a fix. So to fix it, is we must set up here the weight to here and we delete this and delete the transition and then we set here to none. So now he looking, when he have the gas mask on, he going in damage, he wait one time, that is enough time to setting this up. So let's see, I have no gas mask on my character here. And so you have no gas mask, I go in, see, get the damage, set me the gas mask on and I get no damage more, yeah, and I can going out and when I go in, no damage, works fine, yeah. So that is yeah, how you can working with objects in a danger zone, like when we have an area, how we have a gas or radioactive material. So, and we have an item what can save the player health. Yeah, that is what we are can using here. So, next tutorial, we will equip this gas mask. We will create the bridge from the Inventory Pro to the Playmaker to equipment, and yeah, we will fix this here, this problem. And yeah, that is what we are looking in the next tutorial. Another question was, what is with thirsty and what is with hunger? This is the same like what you are doing here with the mate kit. We have here the player health, so you can set here, I can set here for Durst 50. Yeah, you create item, same like the health, the small med kit, and for the items that you can use the Durst or the hunger. So you can see here. And when I press this, I get health. And I think he have not saved it. Sometimes he save it, not that right. So here we have say Durst and make 50, and so let's take a look. That's a problem from Inventory Pro. Sometimes he will not save the right stat here. So I have set Durst. I'm here 20. So sometimes when I change it, that would help. Yeah, and you see Durst. Yeah. Sometimes when Inventory Pro will not save your stats here right, or something what you bring in right, you're going here to max stack size, type something what you want, make enter, and then it will be safe. So let us see. Yep, works fine. Okay, yeah, that is, and we can going around in a gas area. I think that can help us. Yeah, next tutorial will be a little bit more. We will change the container, the character container, the mask container. We will bring the area maker to this and we'll create the bridge from Inventory Pro to Playmaker, so we can equip and unequip the gas mask. That is the first, and when we have this done, when we have setting this up, we can looking for the weapons. Okay, that's from my side. I hope that helps you a little bit. That was a little video. The next video, I think it will a little bit bigger. Problem is the equipment, Inventory Pro bridge to Playmaker will be much complex, but I think that's no problem. We can do it. So that's from my side. Have fun with it. See you in the next time. Bye bye.